65-year-old grandpa takes the clearest pictures of UFOs after hearing a sound similar to 1,000 vacuum cleaners. On the night of Sunday, February 28, at about 11 p.m., while John McDonald, a 65-year-old grandfather, drove back from visiting a friend, until it was close to his house in rural Perthshire, Scotland. But suddenly he heard a strange noise. Very loud, similar to the sound of 1,000 vacuum cleaners, the noise drowned out his Jeep, until he could hear no more. After John turned towards the source of the sound, found a strange light in the sky about 50 to 70 yards away from him, he immediately picked up his camera and took a picture of it. Before it hovered in the sky for a few minutes and disappeared before his eyes. I always thought something out of this world, but never thought that I would have the opportunity to see this. There is no doubt I know what I saw, John said. After that, he called a friend who was a shepherd in the area, which his friend said, "Don't worry about it. We see this quite often." Department of Civil Aviation said, "It is possible that the drone will fly in the dark, but the commander must keep it in sight at all times. But flying in the dark, it's hard to keep it in sight all the time, which is usually very difficult. And you, what do you think when you see this picture? It might be a real UFO or it might be something else."
Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.